and the D power. Right, so when you let go of the kite, it starts to do this. Maybe quite funny. So if you let go of it, the kite just comes really gently to the ground. So don't be afraid of letting go. Excellent.